everybody, DC here, coming at you with another video. Today, we got something from Threadbeast. Right here. Alright, let's get down to it. Let's open it up. Let's get down to opening it. So, today, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need something to open this, huh? Can't just open this. Yeah. I think I'm gonna need to get something. Good enough. Okay. Use this little bit here. I think that's all the tape needed. Alright. Okay. So I'll show you guys what's here. Actually read something they gave me something in the mail. Okay. This is my first package. Okay. Don't forget to share your package on our favorite social media sites. I won't. This for a reason. Thanks for being a Threadbeast member. We hope you enjoy the spectacles we chose for you. The spectacles? Hold on. Spectacles? Yeah, I told them what style I like. Usually I wear dark black clothes. What's this? Primitive clothing. Okay. I got you. Good amount of clothes here. Oh, that's interesting looking. Holy crap! What kind of shirt is this? Oh, that looks trippy as hell. That is trippy as hell. The way it's cut is a little bit different at the bottom. I've never seen a shirt like that. Anybody in the comments know what that is? What kind of cut that is at the bottom? Probably wear that to one of those electric festivals. So, but they gave me so many clothes, so much. I wasn't expecting to have this much clothes. Let me take that out. Oh, they gave me a nice button shirt. Oh yeah, watch out, world. Threadbeast hooked it up. Threadbeast. Oh man. I'm really gonna need to put this back together really nice and neat. Since it's one of these shirts. I'm still going through. Okay. Oh, snaps, they gave me actual sweatpants. Sweet. Which one is this one from? Parish Nation. Pretty sweet. Oh, wow. They gave me a hoodie? No way. Guys, you guys gave me a hoodie? Crap. Oh, man. Holy crap. I was not expecting to get a hoodie. Come on. Come on. Oh, man, that's what's up. Guys, if I can give you guys some sort of link to get one of these, I'll put it in the description below. I also see a hat in here. A hat. Some socks. These look interesting. Okay. Here's the hat. It's a snapback. CL. The Classics. Oh, it's from Diamond. From Diamond Supply Co. Probably gonna have to, snapbacks, that makes sense, you know, to do snapbacks, because not everybody's head is the same size, and if you sold, hats that are fitted, then you would have to put the sizes, and you'd have to have so many different, you have to have so many different sizes of hats, and it would be bad. I stopped because I seen what they sent. Snapchat spectacles. You open it right here. They come off right here. Okay. Right here? Yeah. Okay. Smells like, it's really sanitary, so let's just say that. How do you open this? Okay, so I see a little ridge right here. So it gives me this here. Okay. This is the charging cord. This right here, lens cleaner. And then it's got the legality stuff, the legal info. So, it looks like I'm gonna be Snapchatting more. Let's put these little suckers on. Now I can Snapchat. Those really be blocking my view. Right there in the corner. I believe that concludes this video. Sweet! They gave me stickers. They gave me the Snapchat spectacles. Really awesome. Thank you. I wasn't really expecting that. These are actually pretty cool. This concludes our video. Want to thank you, Threadbeast, for showing up, coming through. I didn't think it was gonna take this, not this long, that's not what I meant to say. Because, that's partially my fault, I gave them the wrong address. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, this video was supposed to be done, like, last week. And when I had them ship it to me, I noticed that I put the wrong apartment address. So, yeah, I had contacted them again, let them know the problem, they fixed it, now it's here, in a timely manner. I understand that's like basically sending like two packages, so I understand, I get it. Thank you very much for jumping in here, everybody, and thank you for watching this video. Don't forget, you guys are awesome, and this video is...